Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman.